This is sparse.
The pedestal.
It's absorbing the stone's energy.
Something's happening. Is it moving? It's moving!
It knows what to do. The stone served its purpose. We're fulfilling Tyr's spell.
What happens now?
No idea, brother. But after that fall, I'm sure we're past the worst of it. Warp resistance considerably worse.
What do you think it's taking us next?
I do not know.
Oh no! We're back in hell?
Oh dear, here they come.
Ah!
enough of that.
The bridge! We did it! The tower's back where it belongs!
Now Tyr's travel room can take us to Jotunheim.
How did Tyr do this?
Odin suspected the giants secretly possessed some remnant of primordial Jotnar creative essence, the stuff all realms were made of. The Unity Stone must have been fashioned from that essence. To trust an outsider with it, even Tyr, tells you just how desperate they were.
And look! Now we can finally light all the braziers and see what happens. All right, last one. Glowing Dome, look! That should really help us fight the rest of the corrupted Valkyries.